Meanwhile, a tornado that tore through parts of eastern Iowa is now being rated as an F1 storm. The tornado had wind speed up to 110 miles per hour. Frytown, a community just south of Iowa City, had the most damage. That storm there causing several mobile homes to overturn and rooftops ripped off of homes. Thankfully, no injuries were reported from that tornado.